guys, today I will show you how to make black pepper chicken. So let's get started. Take 300 grams of boneless chicken in a bowl. Add 1 teaspoon garlic paste in it. Then add 1 tablespoon corn flour, 1/2 teaspoon white pepper, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon salt, and marinate it. Now in a separate bowl, take 3 tablespoons soya sauce. Add 2 tablespoons oyster sauce in it. Add a pinch of black pepper. Add a pinch of white pepper. Take a pan and add 2 tablespoons vegetable oil in it. Then add marinated chicken. Now in the same pan, add 1 medium onion, 1 medium bell pepper, 1/2 prepared sauce, prepared chicken, ginger paste 1/2 teaspoon, 1/2 cup of water. Cover it with the lid and cook for 4 to 5 minutes. And it's ready to serve. Enjoy your black pepper chicken.